catamaran myth number three says that for some reason, these catamarans are awkward to run and hard to handle. Well, there's certainly no more awkward or hard to handle than any other boat. Any boat you have to learn about. When you first started with a twin screw boat or an outboard boat, you had to learn how to trim the engines. You had to learn how to use the trim tabs. You had to learn how to dock and maneuver. If it's a single screw, you have to learn which side it swings to so you can bring it into the dock safely. Well, those are all learning curves that you have to go through whenever you get a new boat. Catamarans are no different. With a catamaran, not only is it no more awkward than any other boat, in certain instances, they're even easier. Catamarans have the engines spaced pretty far apart, so that gives you an incredibly good pivoting point. If you're bringing it into the dock, you can spin that boat and control it with inch by inch accuracy. So, more awkward or harder to handle than any other boat? I don't think so.